A very good evening to everyone. Coming to the end of this year 2020, we are going to enter the year 2021. Hope we are all facing many things, many difficulties in our life, especially with this pandemic. But we have success coming to the end of this year today. Few hours, we are going to bid farewell to this year 2020, and we are going to welcome the year 2021. Many of us may have faced difficulties and may have think that this year was such a disastrous year. But one thing we should not forget, that we are here present in this year, bidding farewell for this year and welcoming the other year. It is all because of the grace of God and the blessing of God Himself. One thing today, only one thing I want to tell you all today is, remember the blessing of God that He has blessed you throughout this year, even in this pandemic. Remember that today, as we are coming to close this year, remember not to go according to the world, but remember to thank God first. Each and every year, when we bid farewell to the year that we are and welcoming the other year, we welcome it in a worldly ways, not remembering the blessings and grace of God that has given to us. So one thing I would like to say, the Gospel of Matthew chapter 6 verses 33, it says, "Seek first ye thy kingdom of God, and everything shall be given unto you." So facing with this pandemic and every difficulties we have faced in life, as we are coming to the end of this year, let us remember that God has given to us this blessing, and let us remember Him as we bid farewell for this year and welcoming this year. So before we meet this year, I would like to wish you a very happy new year and a prosperous new year, that you may find good joy and happiness throughout this coming year. May God bless you all. Amen.